No, usted.
Avise.
Yes, sir.
I'm looking for a right.
Namaste, sir.
Namaste. Balanced. Balanced. Like we have discussed unbalanced also. वो एक सब हो गया उसको अलग करके आज बताएंगे आप
ओके सर
Balanced and unbalanced growth model. Postman.
Me, the postman, arrived on.
Postman growth model. degree.
Yes, sir.
Harsh mind explains the unbalanced. Unbalanced growth. In terms of growth, it's growth rates of investment. Income and Delta I by I. Rate of investment. Delta Y by Y. Rate of income. And delta C by C. Rate of consumption.
Yes, sir.
Delta I by I is greater than delta Y. By Y is greater than delta C by C. This is unbalanced growth. Under this case, growth rates are not uniform. deliberate. Unbalancing. Of the economy. In accordance with a redesigned a strategy in the best way to achieve the economic growth Max established balance growth. Balance growth का क्या मतलब आए थे? Synchronized application of capital to all fields.
Yes, sir.
Marx said that there must be synchronized application. There must be synchronized application of capital in all sectors. So that there will be balance growth in all sectors. There must be investment in all sectors. In all sectors, at a time. So that there is balanced growth. Look here, balanced growth ka diagram jo hai, ye hoga. ये डीपीए है और ये एसओसी है. आईएसओ पॉइंट है Q1, Q2, Q3 और ये लाइन क्या है, वो ए लाइन जो है यही लाइन है बैलेंस. बैलेंस ग्रोथ में क्या होगा, ये ए पॉइंट है, ये बी पॉइंट है, सी पॉइंट है. Yeah.